Hey guys, it's been a while since I last spoke with you. I've been incredibly busy, insanely busy, ever since Ben and I stopped working together, which I have to admit really, really upset me. And then Mr. Smith bought me a house, which in turn I need to give him an award-winning film, which I have no ideas for. But I've been looking on Craigslist, and I think I found this guy. His name is Alex. He wrote some existential comedy about a constellation. The visual effects won't be too hard to do and things like that, so I'm really excited about that. I'm gonna meet him tomorrow and hopefully get this thing done because it's due by next week, or else I get fired. So wish me luck. If you see Ben, don't tell him that you spoke to me. Please. So I'm really excited about meeting this guy. His script was really cool. I laughed out loud like a million times, and so I think if we pull this off, filmgasm.
Hello. I'm Alex. Okay, let's get started. Is everything all right?
I don't want to sound rude, but I thought you were a guy.
Oh, because of my name. No. It's short for Alexandra. You see, my grandfather's name was Alex, so my mom wanted to have something, you know, similar to that. But then my dad was like, well, Alex isn't a girl's name. When they realized that I was a girl, the doctor was like, but obviously, I mean, I'm not a boy. And so, after she left, I'm like, so, that's how I wound up with such a weird name. James.
Oh, sorry, Alexis. So about the script, I took a look at it last night, and I think it would win a Golden Globe for comedy. Like, honestly, this thing is amazing.
No, hold on a second. It's called Cancer.
Yeah.
It's
not an existential comedy about...
No, it's...
Constellation.
It says based on a true story. It's the story of my father, you see. I loved him dearly. He's the one who made sure I didn't have a boy's name. Okay. All the way up until I was 17, he was my best friend. And just last year, he got diagnosed with cancer, and it was only a month later that he passed on. And this script, it chronicles. But most of it's really true, and it's so touching. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah, I think that'd be good.
Yeah.
Do you just want to meet tomorrow, and then we'll start rehearsing and scripting and things?
Oh, absolutely.
Like that.
I'm so excited that we're on the same
too.
Page.
Cool.
My God,
yeah.
Thank you.
Awesome. I guess I'll see you tomorrow sometime.
Okay.
Same
right.
Place.
All right. Okay. Bye.
See ya. What she just said.
I think that went well. He's a really great listener. We seem to be on the same track with things. I like where this is going.
Come in.
Hello.
Oh, hey.
Hi, so did you look over the screen?
I'm thinking we can film this today.
Really? But
yeah.
We don't have any actors.
I think you should star.
Oh my gosh. Me?
Yeah.
That's exciting,
yeah.
The writer and the actress.
And I think tonight we should start with Be Sexy.
Excuse me?
the lovemaking scene?
There is no lovemaking scene.
There is now. As director, I have some creative liberties, and I think it would help us with distribution.
But this is a story about my father!
You can still talk about your father, like some awkward pillow talk or something, after we, you know.
We?
I'm an actor too.
Leave me alone.
Didn't even get her.